I just see you simping for a fictional character again? That isn't therapy. They don't exist. Stop reading your Wattpad stories and go get some real therapy.